Petrov. Three European players through the best available on our list at this point.
From Sweden, David Pastrnak.
So here's the continuing theme of players from Sweden who are not from Sweden. Pastrnak's a Czech who plays in the Swedish league.
And again, another player that said that he was going to be better off trying to develop in that Swedish J20 league. He played in Södertälje in the Allsvenskan, a very good league, a little bit below the Swedish Hockey League. But David was a very good player. He ended up getting a concussion late in a season, and he only was able to get back for the U18 tournament, but he was nowhere near his capability. But I talk about the Czechs having a real revival in their young players. He's another big part of this.
You know, a guy that came from Södertälje that's doing pretty well in the NHL, Anze Kopitar.
First things first, I'ma say all the words inside my head. I'm fired up and tired of the way that things have been. Oh, my CEO, the master of my CEO. I was broken from a young age, taking my soak into the masses, writing my poems for the few that look at me, took to me, shook at me, feeling me, singing from heartache, from the pain, taking my message from the veins, speaking my lesson from the brain, seeing the beauty through the.